up, brother Marcus? Fat Man here, part three of Coffee Playtime. Shit's getting real weird. This weird ass machine. And now into total darkness. I'm not a fan. Of course.
Oh shit! Holy fuck! Go!
Oh man, I'm gonna die.
Ah! Stop fucking chasing me! Oh shit!
Oh man. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die. Yeah. Ah. Holy fuck, that motherfucker scared the hell out of me. Shit.
Okay.
So keep going. Don't worry about him. I think I was going the right way. Oh, you bastard. I didn't realize it was that damn short. I thought I had a couple other things to do at least. Ugh. Run! Shit! Oh, fuck me! Go! Come on! Ah! Oh shit! What the fuck am I supposed to do now? Oh shit! Fuck you! Yeah, you motherfucker! Holy shit! That scared the hell out of me the first time. That was good. That was really, really fucking good. Well, I mean, you look like he dead. I mean, he took a hell of a fall there. What's going on in this place? I got another tape. Oh, there it is.
Final log in relation. Experiment 1006. The prototype. Coordination and cooperation is evidently within his skill set, as well as the skill set of all other experiments of his type. Though still missing, today's events are no doubt in relation to him. His absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log, so that the same mistake won't be made twice. Any future experiments will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location. I'm not worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science, whether those who are beneath us understand it or not. End of...
Okay, that's not ominous. At all. That should be the end of it, right? Because yeah, when you get chased by Huggy Wuggy, you know. Okay. I see heads. Turn around, go back. Yeah, this is. This is exactly. There's Poppy. Wait. Oh shit. Okay, what the fuck's going on now?
You opened my case.
Huh. Well, that was dope. That was good. I liked it. Creepy as fuck. I get FNAF vibes from it a little bit, but I mean, it's very well done. I'm about to go back through. I missed that one damn tape. I'm sure that's an achievement. But, yeah. Appreciate you guys watching, man. I guess that wraps this up, and I'll be on the lookout for Chapter 2 when it comes out. I'll post it as well. And, I'll catch y'all next time. Peace.